invitation to your party. And I hope that you don't think that I'd attend. Although I'm not conceited or a smarty, I still recall the things that might have been. My heart would break anew.